only have like 2 games.
Okay, well, I.
Where are we at?
Wrong room.
I'm not really sure. It says Kiln Lane.
Has characters from the various Narnia stories, and they have that installed here. Because this was their community, and what they wanted to commemorate C.S. Lewis at the same time.
Ideas can be more thoroughly fleshed out here.
But
you don't want to go where?
Over there.
Enough of me and C.S. Lewis. What of the kilns and C.S. Lewis? This is a very special place you're coming to visit. The kilns is closely linked with the name of C.S. Lewis. You'll know that Lewis was a great friend of Tolkien, who was also a professor in Oxford, a teacher in Oxford. There are various houses where Tolkien lived around town. There's one of them has a plaque on it, but you can't visit any of them. And none of them is intimately connected with Tolkien in the way that this house is linked with Lewis. And that's partly because Tolkien lived in so many different houses, whereas this is the only house that Lewis could have called his own. He lived here for just over half of his life, and he moved in here just at the time when he became a Christian. If you've read anything by Lewis, and I know you have, the chances are it was written after, or published at least, after this became Lewis's home.
Where are we?
We're at a hostel.
Where?
On Oxford.
What's it called, Rachel? It's called Beef Eaters.
It's called Beef Eaters.
She doesn't know.
Cole is in the middle of creating some new notebook moments for us to read later. The gang's all new. Who's the next? There's Lauren.
Tessa.
Shout out to Tessa. So glad I'm your favorite.
Wait, how is everyone's food?
It's good.
Rachel?
It's delicious.
Paul? Katie? Still eating.
My tummy's so happy.
We got fish and chips again. It was real good.
Would you like to see this ice cream disappear?
Wow.
It's
that
gone.
Was amazing. I'm so impressed. Your mom must be so proud.
I'm struggling.
Housekeeping.
Hi.
Welcome to my humble abode.
My humble hostel. I hate you so much. Cole's pin got stuck in the lining of his jacket or his vest, and so now everyone's trying to get it out, and it doesn't even have ink in it, so really it's not worth getting
no
out.
Ink. It's the magic.
There's not even ink in the pin.
The magic of
why am I trying to get it out? Because then? He wants it out.
What is this?
Oh, that's the air flap.
Okay. Now you have something to keep
do
in
not.
The capsule.
Why do you still have the capsule anyway? Okay, that's great.
Oh man, this is a mess.
Yes.
I don't even know where the pen is.
What
if I need to do sit up? What is it?
What's that? What are you doing?
Too close.
What are you doing? Wow.
You're my hero.
Wow. That was so, wow.